people starve, masses are enslaved, and Caesar answers with less bread and more circuses.
Timur called me and said, I'm gonna do it and I want you in it. This is our second time working together, and we managed well.
It's one of the reasons why I decided to make this movie, because I understood that if I will have Morgan as Ildirim, the whole movie will have a sense. Because Ildirim character is really, it's a mentor, and Morgan is famous to create mentor characters.
In the circus, there is no law. There is no right, no wrong.
And Ildirim is a very complicated, very complex character.
My money against your pride.
Because he's cynical and emotional and smart and tricky at the same time.
Take this. He's a Roman. That's all the reason you need.
Morgan's there, which is always such a treat, just being on set with him, because he's just such a warm, lovely man who is just phenomenal to do a scene with and just be opposite and talk with, because he's got an amazing sense of humor and he's just always lightens up the mood in the whole set.
Okay, good. It will get better.
I quickly realized what just a master he is of the craft, because there was one day where I remember looking at the scene and I was thinking, it feels like it's missing a page when we got our pages that day. And I know Morgan got the same page, and we got there and they say, yeah, oh, sorry, we forgot there's a massive monologue for Morgan of Ildirim. And Morgan hadn't been given it the night before. And Morgan turns and he's like, give me 10 minutes. And he goes to the car and he sits in the car for 10 minutes. And he comes back and he goes, okay, I'm ready. And they go, okay, action. And Morgan, verbatim, does the speech absolutely perfect. Every beat, hits everything. And I was sort of sitting there, and I think it came to mind, I forgot my line. Because I was like, that was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.